name is Leonardis Moss. I work at Life Rikki Club. I'm the senior head chef of banquet and fine dining. And my position on the team is the 305 Caribbean chef this year. So as I pursued my career 5 years now, it's something that I can't see myself leaving because it's a career, not a job. And the passion that exudes from me is something that I can take with me anywhere I go. I recently came back from Paris where I did my 3 month stagiaire in the Michelin star restaurant. And the culture there is so different that coming back here allowed me to see the true appreciation of the culture that we have here in the Bahamas in terms of flavor, in terms of food, in terms of just putting smiles on people's faces every time that we prepare something. So at the end of the day, when we are on that platform, we have to understand where we're coming from, we have to understand what we have to offer as a nation. And when we go there, it's nothing but flavor, it's nothing but excitement, it's nothing but surprises.